If I had 24 hours, I want a moment like this, to spread magic through poems like this, make this place sparkle by the rhyme, and my corpse a product of such by the time this ends. You'll leave tonight believing God was here. I'll leave tonight as if I died in here and left my body here. That's what it means to leave it all on stage, to present your spirit uncaged, raw as a newborn, fresh out the womb. Hope to soar high enough to sit atop the moon. Inevitably, I'll go back to the bottom soon, unless I'm one of the fortunate ones that got a room beyond the pearly gates. I know my dream world awaits. As much frustration and unhappiness I've been lifting, it has to be well worth the wait. As a man born and raised on the outside looking in, I tell those like myself to look within. Don't measure yourself by society's units. You'll live by the illusion you're entirely useless. It'll drive you screwless. Though easier said than done, you exercise the mirror till soul, heart, and head are one. Scarce is love. Reason why we have who we have in office. Now love's in the ER unresponsive, and I'm often haunted by the thought of dying an unnecessary casualty of war. I had to bleed before, I end up bleeding for the wrong cause and I'm gone. I speak to the skies to see my dreams before demise. One day I'll have the whole world listening. For now, just God and I know what my mission is as I think about all the better days in store. How these piles of words will bring me days on tour. Look at myself and place before me what I'm asking for. Once I get it, will I become the counterpart that never had these morals? Or will I still cling on to them, remembering I never had before what I'm asking for? In remembrance of self-righteous perspectives and collective memories of jealousy, suicidal thoughts over people I'll never be, how society loving them will always get to me, weigh heavily on me mentally, how death would seem like it was best for me. Once I get what I'm asking for, will I forget these things? Wondering if I'll become one of y'all. Of course I don't want to fall into those destructive flaws. I'm already self-sabotaging. But will the weight and status cause me to take form of it regardless? Will I still struggle with women because it made me heartless? Will the corporate suits make me a target and make me a monster? Could I find myself again if I'm ever conquered? Will it be too late and I'll just have to compromise? Come to regret that which I once whined to God? Feel as dreadful as the days I struggled to find a job? Will I survive? Will I be built up or break down and cry? For the first time in a long time, will I remain me?